We're gonna start this one off fun. I've been tasked with murdering people, and I've decided that my rocket launcher is the best thing to do it with. So, having thought of this rather extraordinary thought, I went the wrong way. Plastered the walls and shit. They've been done fucked up. I wonder who did that. It could be our wonderful Wizard of Oz here. Man, I just want mutant cave fungus. Lots of shit here. Another fucking... Oh, Jesus Christ, another goddamn cavern. Fuck's sake. Goddamn caverns everywhere. And I'm going... to... girl.
You like that?
Oh yeah, you shot him right in the face. It's awesome. Death in the bathroom. Ba ba da ba da ba da. Death in the bathroom. Ba da da ba da ba da. Oh. Sausage. Where's my stealth suit? Thank you. I like this Luke Tucker hat, but something to be said about the destroyed party hat. It just makes me happy. Alright.
Have you ever wanted to be invisible?
I have. Can you help?
We're okay on Stimpaks.
Yeah, we are.
We're okay on medics until we have to numb the pain.
Numb the pain.
Ready?
Fuck you.
Radiation.
Bet you will. All right.
You doing okay? Radiation. What a pain.
Oh my God.
Over here.
are shitting me. Oh my fucking god. Well, you did.
What do you need? Later.
Yeah, my radiation level's increased.
Okay, I have a question. Am I starting to glow?
No, with a good game design, when you get to the end boss, there's a way to get to the fucking side. It is kind of bullshit. Well then. I'm addicted to whiskey. Cunts. Yeah, just addict me to everything. I don't give a shit. No idea where Willow is. Maybe she'll join me when I come through here. Yeah, there she is. There is an awful lot of dead people. They were all ghouls and assholes, so I killed them. However, to attack us while we're leaving, good choice. I like it. I can dig. And how we leave? No. Gotta go around. Do 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 do. It's stealing! Jesus Christ, I'm taking it anyway. Hello, ghoulies. Tweel Mohammed. Maybe cunt-faced McCuntington has turned himself the fuck in by the time I get out of here. Anyone around for me to murder? Let's go into the shack.
Wondered what it would feel like to be a ghoul. I think we might find out soon.
You're funny. Why do these cunts have pickaxes? Fucking terrifying concept. I bet I'm suffering from whiskey withdrawal. It might be because I'm an alcoholic. Okay, oh, it's fucking there. Cool. So, we'll just head there, and then by the time we turn it in, he'll say, like, oh, you can get the quantity, blah, blah, blah. Fuck, I don't have any nails. I don't have boxes of nails or anything. Fuck's sake. It's fucking stupid. All right. Make our way into the shack. And look at the barrel.
What can I do for you, miss? Okay, what's the bounty? Jesus, that's one disgusting finger. Goddamn skin is dripping off. Ugh, just lost my appetite, thanks. I can verify that this is Jacob Tower's finger. He was harassing Searchlight for years, and after what happened, well, I'm glad to see him go. Besides, anything that can be called a zombie and a communist in the same sentence should be put down for the sake of humanity. Good work, kid.
What can I do for you, miss? To you about.
Okay, what's the bounty? Yeah, that silver tongue piece of shit came in, sure enough. He was always one step ahead of us. Didn't help that he was sharing the dividends of his business with several NCR officials, not to mention supplying the Legion with slaves. But as I might have predicted, he's cutting a deal with the prosecution. In exchange for information on the Legion, he's getting a lighter sentence. He's getting off easy, but either way, you got the job done, so good work.
Our tight is fucking magical. All right. Boulder City Jail is marking a quest. I gotta mod this thing out. I have 28 frag grenades. I am kind of pleased with life, really. Let's be sneaky. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Through the broken fence. Ooh. Robots. That's fun. I wasn't even using optimized fuel. God damn it. I have to optimize my fuel. Alright, to the gun runners. We have to sell some shit. It's like right there anyway, so fuck. Yeah. Because 12 gauge pistols need to be sold because apparently they're 3,900 a piece. Fuck. See if I get any flaming pistol mods while I'm at it here.
Welcome, sir.
Eat a dick.
I am ready to
suck my dick. Flamer pistol bullshit. Do you have any flamer pistol bullshit? Cunt. Flamer. Ah, there we go. I really do have to do something with an incinerator, though. Because those sound like lots of fun. Nails! Give me all the nails. Give me all the rockets, too, while we're at it. Give me the high explosive rockets. Incendiary rockets. Oh, yeah, give me those, too. Fuck it. I don't do anything with mini nukes. Alright, 40mm grenades? Sure. 25mm grenades. High explosive, 25 high-millimeter grenades. 20 gauge. Buckshot. Cool. love soda. Alright. East Bumblefuck we go. Dun da 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 da. I was just like all about violence in this one.
What can I do for you, miss?
What can I do for you, miss?
Okay.
What's the bounty?
Okay. Here's your reward.
You out there killing half the creation, and I'm stuck in this fuckhole of a jail. God hates me. That's what this is.
Hey, Joaquin. Shut up.
Alright, let's see. 1 through 5. Mongol Kid, Quisling, Elvord, Prometheus. Oh, this guy sounds... Vicky and Vance Cancino. What the fuck is Vicky and Vance's casino? Black Mountain. Why don't we go to Sloan? I haven't discovered Sloan yet. I haven't discovered that selection yet. Let's go to Hidden Valley then. Apparently I have to go investigate Sloan. Am I being attacked by something? Fucking scorpions. I see smoke rising from things. That's generally an indication that I was here. Oh, it's these people. Yeah. Brotherhood of Steel pissed me off, so I fucking executed every single last one of them. Probably fucked quite a few of quests in the ass that way. I like her. She's cute. She's not as, like, overly sexual as the android is. Hello.
Can't believe anyone actually made it through from the north, what with all the death claws at the quarry. You returning from New Vegas? They moved into the quarry after the powder gangers came through and made off with most of our dynamite. We shut the quarry down while we waited for the NCR to get us some more blasting sticks. But now the death claws have shown up. The NCR is a no-show. And my men and I have got nothing to do but sit on our asses all day. It's damn frustrating. I don't know what it is about you, but I think you could actually pull it off. Deathclaws are tough bastards, but you might be even tougher. Nobody here is any use to you in a fight against Deathclaws, but take these medical supplies. You'll probably need them. To do the job right, you've got to get rid of the pack leader, the Mother Deathclaw and the Deathclaw Alpha Male. Should run the rest of them off. There are a bunch of escape cons from down south. The NCR was using them to maintain the railways as part of their sentence. I don't know who screwed up, but the Powder Gangers are loose. It was one group that attacked us and took our entire supply of dynamite. We'd see them occasionally, but they didn't seem too keen on getting too close to the quarry. Not sure if it was the noise or all the workers. I can't believe that an entire pack moved into the quarry. I thought that kind of bad luck only happened in New Vegas. Okay. This is Sloan, a camp for us quarry workers. The actual quarry, Quarry Junction, is up the road north of here. The whole thing is an NCR operation. We make cement for the NCR using the limestone we dig out with dynamite and drag lines. Dirty work, but the pay's good. Wish we got paid in caps, though. Not a lot of merchants like taking NCR paper money. It all gets shipped by rail over towards Boulder City and Hoover Dam. The NCR is probably building fortifications with it all. It's a big machine which moves rocks around, piles at a time. It's pre-war tech, so you need to thump it once in a while to keep it running. No. The NCR has been trying to switch over to using paper money, just like in the pre-war days. Trouble is that the exchange rates ain't exactly fair. For example, $100 in NCR money is valued at roughly half that in caps around here. Seems like a rotten deal for us, but work is work. Sure. I've been there once, and I don't recommend it. It's just a way to burn through a month's pay in 5 minutes. I've seen a lot of folks come through here thinking they'll have the easy life once they get there. It never happens. If you insist on going north, don't be expecting a rescue when you get into trouble.
Well. Violence. Death claws. I think I'm well prepared.
Sloan? Ah, this is where the death claws are. We should leave now.
Oh no, honey. We're gonna be playing with death claws. I wanna play with some death claws. Oh, I didn't get my motor running anymore. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit.